What's up, guys? This is Art, Workout Guru, and today I want to show you something. I want to show you how to hip, shoulder, deltoid, and traps, and create that nice separation between. So I have my power blocks here, training my gym. So I want to show you how I do it. Standard lateral raises. Guys, very important. When you raise those things, dumbbells, you don't want to do anything like that. This is wrong. This won't even engage any of the shoulder muscles. The crucial is to have everything on the top of the movement in line with your shoulder, your elbow, and your wrist, straight line. So when you do lateral raise, that's how it looks like. Now, we're gonna twitch it so we can hit rear deltoid and separate and hit shrap, which is a trap muscle, okay? So, the way I do it, it's all about moving on your wrist. You see, we create that separation. Between your rear deltoid and your traps. The way it works, you have this 3D loop, because just by switching the movement, you put it more on the very top of your trap. Instead of doing it this way, you do it this way, changes the game completely. So check it out. Next thing I'm gonna show you guys, my next video though, that's why I want you to like, subscribe, comment below. Next video, once you do this, how to combine this workout with the tricep, so you have a nice line coming down, a nice separation between your trap and shoulder, you hit your deltoid, and then you have this nice cut, you hit the tricep. All together, one workout, so check it out. Muscle tip, you guys try it. Let me know if you guys like it. See you next time.